Blessings Shared, April 10th, 2020. There is little that comes more naturally in life or is more taken for granted than breathing. When we are born, we take our first breath as an act of joining the world on this side of the womb. It is the act of breathing that sustains life for us for all of our days on earth. The meaning of the Hebrew word ruach is breath or wind or spirit. In Scripture, the word is applied both to human beings and to God. Depending on the context, ruach can be talking about a person's emotional state of being or their soul or spirit, and is sometimes used as an idiom, as in a mere breath. Blogger Chara Donahue writes that breathing, both physically and spiritually, are things that we often take for granted. Exercises can be done for both to improve the efficiency, but I can't help but think there's a reason God created us to breathe. Without this reminder of these gifts that come so naturally, we often take them for granted, we'd miss seeing the blessings God places in every moment. Our blessing today comes from Jan Richardson's book, Circle of Grace. It is titled, In the Breath, Another Breathing. Before it is read, we encourage you to take a moment to breathe. Take in a deep breath and remember that God is already there in your breathing. As you exhale, let go of whatever else you might be holding on to in this time and space.
Let it be that on this day we will expect no more of ourselves than to keep breathing, with the bewildered cadence of lungs that will not give up the ghost. Let it be. We will expect little but the beating of our heart, stubborn in its repeating rhythm, that will not cease to sound. Let it be. We will still ourselves enough to hear what may yet come to echo, as if in the breath, another breathing, as if in the heartbeat, another heart. Let it be. We will not try to fathom what comes to meet us in the stillness, but simply open to the approach of a mystery we hardly dared to dream.